sequin strip of 50 rupees, then print serial numbers of different sizes, get a perfect 500 rupees note. But Sunny thinks it could be more perfect, then he crumples the bill, dips it in tea, successfully ages the banknote. After a series of follow-up, all counterfeit banknotes